It's called The Roommate, and it's a thriller. Kind of in the vein of a single white female, but a younger version.
You're all mine. Now we can start all over again.
It's just awesome.